Hi, this is Ness Point, the most easterly point in Britain. Some people say it's a bit difficult to find, but navigationally you head east until you can't go any further. Alternatively, there's Gulliver up here, the tallest wind turbine on the UK mainland when it was built. And if you can't see it, you can certainly hear it. What we're going to do this morning now and watch the sunrise is ride 80 miles across a bit of Suffolk and Norfolk to Hunstanton. We'll see the sunset there over the sea as well. See you shortly.
Thank you.
Right, the bit of railway we've just ridden up round here, and going on that way, is the Themelthorpe curve. It requires a little bit of explanation. The railway we've come up, it's the Midland and Great Northern, or the Muddle and Get Nowhere as it's popularly known, and the M&GN fundamentally runs from. It's also the tightest, sharpest curve anywhere on the system. As for us, we're back on the roads now. I've still got a long way to go, so I think we'll have a bit of riding and a bit less building. According to the little computer. Sadly, I reckon there's about 18 still to go, so some of the sightseeing, both deliberate and accidental, is added to it rather. And to be honest, I don't really know where I am, but it's left or it's right. That strip of blue you can see is the Wash, it's the Lincolnshire coast on the far side. I can just see the Lincs offshore wind farm. Hunstanton's down over there, I'm on top of the hills. I'm going slowly, but I've got plenty of time in hand, which has been my secret weapon all along. So even though I'm not going quickly, I'm going to do it comfortably, which is a good feeling. About quarter past six. It's a grand total of 91 miles, but there, I've got a little wait for the sun to go down, but I'll see where we get to.